from the little.
On behalf of the President of the United States of America, the people of our great nation, we present this humble token of remembrance for this honorable and faithful service to our country.
This concludes the service here at Florida National Cemetery. On behalf of the family, I'd like to thank each one of you for attending. We're going to release the dove, which is our time-honored memorial to release the soul of our faithful loved one. So our five family members are going to do that this time. So we'll step right over the side here and we'll do that. Five doves represent the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, loving Father, and loving Husband. On three. One, two, three.